With Tirexor herbicide, BASF created the next generation of weed control for pulse, soybean, corn, and cereal growers. How does Tirexor add value to pre-seed weed management while complementing Kixor herbicide? First, by improving the burndown efficacy, and second, upgrading residual control. We'll begin with the process that enables a plant to live and grow, photosynthesis. Tirexor, like some other herbicides, disrupts a key process related to photosynthesis, chlorophyll biosynthesis. This inhibition results in the control of a wide variety of weeds. Plants create an enzyme known as protoporphyrinogen 9 oxidase, also known as PPO. This enzyme is a crucial part of the photosynthetic process because it helps make chlorophyll, which powers photosynthesis. In a normal plant, the chemical protoporphyrinogen 9 enters what's known as the binding pocket of the PPO enzyme. There, it's transformed into protoporphyrin 9, released, and later becomes chlorophyll. PPO inhibitor herbicides like HEAT and many others stop this very process. They fit into the PPO enzyme's binding pocket, blocking protoporphyrinogen 9 from entering. This prevents chlorophyll from being formed and disrupts the process of photosynthesis. Typically, PPO inhibitors like HEAT bind to three sites in the pocket. Tirexor is different. It's a superior PPO inhibitor because it binds to an additional area in the pocket, the beta sheet backbone. Binding to the beta sheet backbone creates stronger, more potent enzyme inhibition and herbicidal potency. Also very important, the beta sheet backbone is less prone to alterations, which can lead to resistance. Tirexor delivers impressive residual activity. Tirexor's novel chemical structure keeps the herbicide in the top part of the soil profile, where it can control weeds that germinate near the surface, like kochia. When combined with Kixor, the two herbicides fill the entire weed emergent zone. Tirexor in the upper half of the zone, and Kixor in the bottom half. As a PPO inhibitor, Tirexor is unique and powerful. It's a solution for current and emerging weed problems. Learn more about Voraxor today. BASF, we create chemistry.